It's my hello everybody. This is my third attempt solo normal gun game on nightclub. It's ironic. The first try I did it well, and then this try I'm like, not working out for some reason. Oh, I know why, because I rebuilt some barriers, I think, that time. I think that gave me more points. Then again, just gotta get down to the catwalk. The one thing I like about Misty in Zombies is that she's played by Melissa McCarthy, and she's one of my favorite, like, female actors, so, you know, it makes perfect sense that she'd be in Zombies. The only thing I don't like is how it has the L97. Once I get past that gun, I feel invincible. Still two left. All right, where are they going to be coming from? I don't get why they're catching up to me. Look at that clutch.
Double points.
I just get depressed because I like Black Ops Cold War. I know people are going to hate me for that. Oh, why do you like that game? I like it because for some reason it's fun for me. That bonus point, oh my god, really helped me. I actually like the Black Ops. I like that Reaper actually put some Black Ops, some of my favorite weapons in Call of Duty in this map pack. No. I got the catwalk. Now I'm just gonna do what I did last, well, for the most part, since I didn't film it. I don't think I downed once. There we go. Yes,
Charles. This is like the worst moonshine ever.
Now I'm gonna start drinking some perfect goals in a little bit. But yeah, I don't think I ever completed. Yeah. This is actually the fixed version. Because the other version I play with had... Someone calling me? What do you mean, on Amazon? I'll show you when I'm done playing my game. I really like the idea of gun game and zombies. That's why I like this map pack. Because it just... It brings that sort of... excitement to that. I'm not going to spend like a billion because one, I think, you know, this map is too good anyway, so I don't really think, like, for the most part, you really need a gobblegun machine. Like, if this map just had all those perks, you know, to me it would be better, just my opinion. Alright, 17 guns. I'll take it. Last one. I'll take it. Dang it, lag, I love it. And I realized a lot of, like when I first played, I was like, oh my god, those are some Modern Warfare guns. Maybe because I never played that beginner. This is round 11 and I have 22 guns left. So let me, maybe buy a Coca-Cola. So this version doesn't have slower than I was in the last time I did this, but I have several different things the gobbleguns. There's several different perks. Pretty much have all the main ones. Thank you. There we go. 1 in 50 round, 15 rounds again. Yeah, uh-huh. Sure thing. Alright, now it's time to try this on veteran. Oh shoot, I should have ended that. Now I'm gonna do normal, but I'm gonna try gun game on saloon. I've actually never played saloon gun game before. Free perk, huh?
I need a fucking perk. Let's go find the power.
You need a little revive.
Do I really want to help anyone else?
I just want to know why there's unnecessary lag. I wish I knew. Once again, I'm not using gobbleguns. Got this whole area to pretty much train. Just forgot actually where the power was. I know there's some perks over there that doubles down. Church is over here. Be honest with you, I'm not a big fan of with Matt.
Is cold. Mine is deadly.
Am I really gonna go down? Yay! Oh no, I'm not.
Now you are sorry.
Love how they're like sprinters, and it's only what, like, round three.
Sorry.
You need a little revive.
Do I really want to help anyone else?
The L96 is not gonna work. That's next after this, I think. Nice, thank you.
Get off! I want to kill you all!
You can stand here.
Your touch is cold. Mine is deadly.
But I shot him in the head. Are you serious? Okay, whatever. Alright, I'm done with that. There's another mod, it's a UGX mod. I was only trying to complete that. Whatever. Oh, so I guess... Oh, yeah, I know what to do. So I seriously can't select the game mode? I thought I could. I'm confused. Jet. When did the round start? This ain't no cabin. No, I don't suck. You suck. Wow, okay. Oh, I'm done. Yeah, this is done.